that is, you know, this big change in his life. Indonesian and European style of life, culture is totally different. But for him, very important, he has support from his parents and all Indonesian people, and he trusts in himself, and he knows most important thing, you trust in your dreams, and you pray and working hard, and he sure he can.
Thank you. Następne pytanie, next question. Okay.
Hello, my name is Saikal from Kumparan, from Indonesian Journalist. And this question for Mr. Janus. Congratulations, because nowadays in Indonesia, everyone talking about Asia and regarding presence of Egy. So we are very curious, what is so make Egy so special in your eyes?
And look at me. Hello.
Look at everybody.
Vivi. Vivi.
I teraz osoby, które chciałyby jeszcze indywidualnie porozmawiać z Egim. Około 5 minut zapraszam tutaj osoby, które chciałyby wymienić kilka słów, indywidualne rozmowy. Następnie zapraszam Państwa jeszcze do bufetu i przejdziemy na murę.
Buat seluruh supporter Asia Airlines. Terima kasih buat seluruh masyarakat Indonesia yang telah mendukung saya. Saya sangat bangga bisa berada di sini. Ini bagai mimpi bagi saya bisa bermain di Eropa. Semoga saya bisa memberikan yang terbaik buat tim ini. Semoga saya juga bisa sukses dengan tim ini, dan saya mendengar ada the new coach in here. Semoga good luck untuk pertandingan hari ini. Kita bisa memenangkan pertandingan ini versus Legia Warsaw.
First of all, Egy wants to say thank you to all for coming today. Thank you for Legia Gdańsk. Thank you for great hospitality, and thank you for chance for him. This is for.
Hai, untuk orang Indonesia, dukung saya terus, jangan pernah takut bermimpi, dukung saya apapun terjadi, selalu doakan saya agar saya bisa sukses di sini. Ches, I hope I can give the best play in here, and today we have match, and we have the new coach. Good luck, and I hope we can this game.